That's a beautiful GIF, Linator. I like it. Good luck, have fun.
Yep, you too. I think I'll need it more though.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Gifts in chat is awesome, I love it. It's also kind of funny it's mods only. I mean, obviously, it'd be disgusting if just anyone could face a GIF, because all kind of bad things would happen in, like, big chats. Man, yeah, it's really cool. It'd be cool if you could, like, promote people to be able to post GIFs that you trust without modding them. Devastated five Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. Bad things still might happen. I hope not, Lai. I kinda trust you. You seem like a cool dude. And again, I did moderate Benabram as well, so all kinds of shit could go wrong.
Hmm, nice bike.
Didn't get very far, no. I know tapping forward is pointless when you've got a passenger, but I still do it anyway. This feels right.
See you around.
Managed to go through the marker without activating it. Standard. Oh! Oh, I've never seen that. Fucking rock solid grass. Eugene.
Way.
I wonder if there's a way to beat this mission without picking up the phone.
Well, he gave you the
fever 105.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
To be fair, it probably doesn't check if you have the phone, it probably just checks that you beat this mission, and then that's how the phone goes up. It would probably like soft lock your progress if you didn't have the phone.
And if you're listening out here, survive, you best let old Lane kill it.
need to free on your sweet box, baby.
Fever.
You got the fever.
Somebody
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tom.
That's weird. I usually hear that line when I'm on the way to thing, not after I've already got there. Yay, a blister.
What a big man!
Fucking. Oh, I should have taken it. Fuck. Oh. Out, Tommy.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
You're
dumb Florida moron.
Where am I going? Pedestrian scared me and then I wanted to go right. Rebecca. Red bike. PP.
Innocent until I say otherwise.
The bikes are really around at once. Never happens. That's nice. I'll give you yours, you give me mine.
Self-control. You show me yours, I'll show you.
Show, not give.
Anything missing?
Oh, please!
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
That time game. I really don't want the bike to despawn, that's why I park so far away, because I'm a ginormous pussy.
Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to
make music.
Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new wave. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of?
Gold, and that was really sloppy. Whatever. Oh my days.
It wasn't me.
So much for that gold. Never driven on that pavement before. Probably why. The strangers. Blood indeed. Well, that's bad.
Hola.
As well.
Is this Mr. Versetti?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was the most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Husband and I saw it.
That bike parking was so shit. Up, up. Oh my fucking days! Tell me, please. Why are you obsessed with that wall now? That fucking troll van. What a dickhead. Traffic is bad. Oh my god! You have got to be kidding me! Fuck off! I'm gonna have lost like 20 seconds on this mission now. Wow. It's fucking ridiculous. Bullshit angry driver to boot as well. Oh my god, I'm gonna have lost 30 seconds on this mission. What the fuck is going on?! Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong with this mission?! Man, I'm fucking frustrated. The fuck is that? That is fucking disgusting. Oh, and Hitbox fucking dropped my connection as well, because... fucking piece of shit.
It's number one. You're gonna hear it all day, baby. So totally awesome. You know, someone just called me up asking me if this was the Musty Prime, and I'm like, for sure. These songs never get old. Here's one for the high school prom. Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna be fucking 30 seconds. 30 seconds on bullshit. No excuse for losing time on this bit. Am I back online yet for you guys or what? Can someone in chat let me know if they can hear me? Someone in chat, refresh, for the love of God! Thank you, okay. Please let everyone else know about the refresh. My PB... oh my god, it's right, this is bad. My PB is currently... I'm gonna have to do it this way. Fucking hell. My PB is 126.42. I got it last night. I haven't had a chance to upload it to SRR yet. Because YouTube is being a bitch and won't let me edit the video.
It's got busted on mall shootout. It's pretty good.
You got busted?
Yeah.
On which mission?
You what? I'll shoot them. On the way across the grass.
Holy shit, that sucks.
Push me over and... another car was on fire.
I'm currently 30 seconds behind my PB, which is annoying. I'll take the balcony, you can... But at least I'm not busted, that really sucks. Hitbox is still dropping my stream like a motherfucker whenever it feels like. Oh, Assassin, my PB is now 126.42. I got it last night. With new strats. Which I failed. And then did backup strats and still PB'd by over 5 minutes. The thing is, if my stream goes down, just refresh immediately and it should be straight back up again. Hitbox tends to drop my stream for like 1 second and then it comes back immediately afterwards. So it's definitely worth a refresh if you see my stream go down. I should probably put that in my title or bio down the bottom. So people know that keeps fucking happening. It happens all the time. But yeah, I would have submitted my new PB to SRR, but the problem is, I want to crop it on YouTube, because I uploaded it manually, but YouTube takes about a day before it lets you use the editor online. I didn't want to recompress it through like Windows Media Player or something like that. Chase the Haitian dickhead down. Shit. Shit, where's that guy? The beautiful picture of Lance.
I live!
Dickheads.
And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy, Lance?
It's on YouTube, but it's listed as private because it's a 3-hour long video. And, I need to crop it down to just the run before I make it public, but it won't let me crop it yet. I keep checking and it's not ready. Yes, this is the fucking run, guys. This is the fucking run. Oh my god, I'm gonna be a minute behind by the time I get to shoot down. I'm gonna be a minute behind after the next mission.
Let's run this
garbage. Why did I agree to a race? Does anyone know what MHMDs you beat? What the fuck are you doing, bike? Dickheads. What the fuck was the bike doing? Fucking just hung a left when I wasn't pressing any buttons. Oh no. If I die, I'm resetting.
Very funny.
Yeah, no, I'm forfeiting. If I die here, I'm forfeiting.
Nice.
115. What the fuck? When did he get that? Why did he say that was bad? That's fairly good. On the toll road of life, you have to pay to prove you can. Live the emotion of an individual. The awesome power of nature distilled into one vehicle. Because after you get struck by lightning, oh my god, my stream's gone down again.
Hello, welcome back.
Went to pull out my chainsaw for the chase. for Guardian Angels. And then I remembered I didn't have one because I was busted, so it's pretty good.
It's a good start. So, I nearly got killed at the Diaz's mansion because his guards aggroed on me and shot the fuck out of me and pulled me out of my car, and I was on 4 health when I went to go do the chase. And then jumping off the roof did enough damage to kill me.
Nice. Missed the snow?
Yeah, of course I fucking did. I've missed everything. This run's dead.
Join the club then.
I don't even want splits.
At least both of us are doing badly rather than just one of us. Because that makes six race.
Exactly, yeah.
Just missed my snipe too, so.
Yeah, I should have jumped onto the skip. I was thinking about grabbing the health, but I didn't think I'd have enough time. I didn't expect it to fucking kill me there. If I jumped onto the skip, I probably would have survived. Oh my god. Off. When do I need weapons by? I don't need weapons until... I really need weapons. Long time. So I'm just not gonna worry about it.
People know me.
If anything else goes wrong this run, I'm just gonna quit. I kinda just wanna go do a proper attempt rather than continue this race, but seeing as Bubble is carrying on despite getting busted, I kinda feel obliged to carry on as well. Can't do the phone call glitch. You don't know, but I'm gonna go searching for depth. Well,
loser! You better keep on running, asshole.
Maybe even jumping to onto the skip would have killed me. Oh, of course he turns around this time as well. Oh, this is gonna be my only run tonight as well. What a shit way to spend my night.
Chase too if it helps. The guy fell off the roof.
What, how did you fail it?
The guy fell off the roof, so I tried beating the barrels, didn't fix it, so.
didn't get my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
This race has not gone well.
Sonny, don't worry.
Oh, this is kind of how I expected it to go. I haven't done any percent in a long time.
Reliable people.
Right.
Be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor.
My peeps from over a year ago.
Oh. I was kind of hoping to get a PB, but not anymore.
What's your time currently?
I reset the timer. I don't want to know. Otherwise, it'll make me quit if I have the timer up.
What's your PB though?
Oh, my PB is 126.42.
You're probably still. Well, maybe not. I'm not sure. You should still PB though.
Only if I get the glitch perfectly. I can save maybe like 10 minutes. Still, but I don't know how far I am behind now that I've died, so we'll see. Because in my PB I got the glitch 3 times, and then had to do 3 assets, and kind of made it up as I went along.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
And I reckon I can, yeah, I could probably save about 10 minutes if I do perfectly 5 of the glitch in a row.
Mm.
I need to work out where I'm going to get weapons from in a minute.
Just using this race as an excuse to finish a run for a change.
I very nearly quit. The only reason I haven't is because you got busted, and I'd feel bad if I quit because I died. I was already 40 seconds behind at that point, maybe a minute behind.
Nice. It's fine, you'll still get the SRL points.
Yeah, maybe. You could still win, and I wouldn't be surprised. I really need to get an SMG at some point, otherwise. What's it called? Death Row is gonna be hard.
When you do the rampage glitch, you'll get one, but I guess it's too late.
Respect now, it will help you later.
Shame there's no way to set it up sooner.
Where the hell am I?
Funny, when I failed the glitch last night, the new rampage glitch, the duping one, I very nearly quit. And then like, I pressed escape and sat there for a minute and thought about it. And also that run had a hard lock in it, that 126. And I eventually I decided to carry on, and then I PB'd by 5 minutes and 40 seconds. And I was just making it up as I went along, like I was just like, oh, I don't know, I'll do this, this, that. And then I forgot to do the money glitch, so I ran out of money, and then I had to go and collect money from an asset. I just wasted so much time and still got a huge PB.
At the time, everyone was making up as they went along. Like, I remember Tyr and I'd got both were doing runs at the same time, and both had to make it up because both of them didn't know about the whole boatyard mission failed thing.
Yeah. I saw that on Ide's world record. Well, world record for 5 minutes. Was I holding push to talk then? I don't actually know.
I can't tell. Your mic doesn't make as much noise as mine does.
Alright, no, I was saying... No, I said something, so I don't know if you heard it.
Oh, yeah, you were. Sorry.
Okay, cool.
I thought you thought that you were holding it down after you were finished speaking or something.
No, I do sometimes, but I'm not thinking. Also, Linator just posted a really inappropriate gif in my chat. If it isn't Cowgirl, I don't care, Linator.
We got some competition! So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for? The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over. I like your style, man! Real friends!
Yep, that gif is gonna be there for quite some time. Oh, I suppose the good news is if I continue this run, I get some practice of doing the glitch in a run. Hopefully not fucking it up. The timing is scary. Blame Tumblr for not having a cowgirl gif. Yeah.
This would be practice finishing up for me.
True that.
There are gunmen on that jetty!
Well, apparently your mic is muted on your own stream, so it sounds like I'm talking to myself.
Nice. Yeah, it's not just Mishira or whatever it's called, so I didn't actually really put the sound.
Oh yeah. Is it any good?
Seems okay. I don't know, I haven't really done too much of it. I only set it up so we could race. Like, I didn't even... Well, obviously I didn't even set up my microphone properly, so...
My PB now is going to be really annoying because I've got no splits on, so I won't know the exact time.
Good shooting, my friend.
Also, hello, Zotan.
Real proper grade A lunatic.
The ask gif is going out on my chat.
Anything where, like Portal, for example, where you need a program to know what your load list time was. Otherwise, you just wouldn't be able to tell at all.
True that. Oh well, casual percent, that's what this run is. You hyped for the bit where you stand around for 2 minutes at a time?
Yeah, I actually am, kind of. I just took the Helion fastest boat because I brain farted, so...
Awesome. So you've done a run recent enough where that was the strat, at least.
Yeah... Oh no, I didn't even, I just knew it was a thing.
Backup requested, immediately, over. Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done.
Look at that floor texture.
Other than the race I joined, yesterday, my last run was back when... This was before the boat strats where you would take the boat to Cortez. So,
already.
That long ago.
Wow. That's like nearly when I started learning the game.
Yeah, I never really spent the time to properly learn the game, I only did very few runs. And PVs are 159, so.
We got a serious problem there.
hopefully today, death PB hype. Busted PB even.
One busted, one mission fail up to now, so it's going good, going good.
Huh, that's unfortunate.
What's that?
Because I didn't have the right weapons set up, I scrolled the wrong way to do the weapons glitch, and now I'm just taking the phone call normally. Never mind.
No problem, you know what
I mean. We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far.
Since I was able to take a phone call on the way to Mall Shootout, since I failed it, and since I failed the zip as well, I've been able to take all the phone calls without having to actually do any phone call glitches.
Amazing.
Yep.
New strat.
New strat, yeah. I was about to say.
I knew you were Adam AK. Chat would be wild.
Milk China? Pulp, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little arm.
Still don't have an SMG, so I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. Oh, recording's turned off on fucking hitbox as well. That's just insulting.
Nice.
I think I'm slightly in the lead. It's only a two-man race between me and Bubble Bobbler, but I believe I'm slightly in the lead. He failed a mission as well as getting sit and oh my god, my stream went down again. Also, my stream went down again. I love hitbox.
I do say it didn't have so many bugs, is the issue. Like, randomly muted VODs, at least you expect your VODs to be muted with Twitch.
That's true. I record locally anyway, because whatever.
Yeah, me too. Well, I usually do, I guess I'm not this time since I'm using a different program, but...
Hitbox star? Crazy, hello. I'm doing terribly. Might be the worst race you'll ever see.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit.
I have made it indeed.
You screwed up. Welcome down. Lance. He killed my brother.
Yeah,
what
man.
Do you expect me to do? Mow his
lawn? We're having fun.
That prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out. I think we're gonna be okay. I didn't hang around for a long time, so I'm wondering if they're gonna try and attack me, but it looks like I'm alright. I got shot by a bit. My hitbox experience has been pretty good. I'm really a big fan of your chat delay. That's been really fun. And my viewership, surprisingly, has gone up since joining Hitbox rather than down, which is not what I expected. And then again, I was pretty small on Twitch. The only thing I'm having trouble with is the VODs. The VODs are even more dodgy than Twitch right now. Particularly, well, the recordings turn themselves off all the time. And when my internet here is a bit dodgy, so it's understandable that it would drop from time to time. But I keep getting these really short drops, like it'll just drop for a second, then immediately reconnect. And that means everyone in chat to be able to see the stream has to refresh, which is really unfortunate because a lot of them don't realise. That's a bit unfortunate. I mean, I have to admit, my internet here isn't the best. I do drop frames from time to time, but it seems to be whenever I might start dropping frames, or it might even not be related to that, I just keep getting, like, the entire stream goes down for a brief moment and then comes back. That's good to hear. That is good to hear, because if you get the VOD sorted, I think it'd be a great improvement over Twitch. It seems to be like multiple things, like the recordings turn themselves on and off, and sometimes they don't save when they should. Good, okay, he didn't attack me.
I'll cover you.
They got really bad. Yeah, this is going well. I don't think I changed to the right weapon.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business.
39 minutes in.
You betrayed me, you idiot. Yes. I'm gonna kill you real soon.
And I'm using the wrong weapon. Bugger. I guess that means I should use. We've done Soyuz, we've done that, we've done that. One shakedown.
What did you say?
Yeah, I was talking to myself. I don't think I was holding control. Oh, I was holding control. Whoops. Yeah, I was advancing my splits, so it sounded like I was holding control. Sorry.
Yeah, that's fine.
Mostly talking to myself. I don't know, people have been saying that Twitch VODs have been not saving for them, which is something that's never happened before. But the main issue is the bloody, the muting. And like, if you run GTA, it's impossible to have a VOD that isn't muted, basically. And it's even if you're just listening to in-game music and not your own music, so... completely busted. I'm on the wrong side. Where am I going? Come on, Heli. Get up. Okay, right, so it's here. Three. There.
Oh, excuse me, young man.
There. Two. Okay. Now three should just be. Ah, perfect. That was really sloppy. I want to go this way. God damn. I'm really not paying attention.
I run this town now. Me.
Ruin.
But yeah, at the moment I haven't had a chance to check out your like uploading to YouTube stuff. Just something I use a lot on
okay,
Twitch.
My keyboard just died or something and I just dived into the water with my heli. On the way to Death Row.
What?
I don't know. I already had to rebound some of my keys because they weren't working and then... yeah, pretty good.
No, don't worry Dan, it's not your fault. I am 100% not paying attention.
My store! My wonderful store! You're going down!
definitely not your fault. This is just a bad run all around. Oh my god, I launched that cop, Miles. I laugh if that replay wasn't in the marker. That would be hilarious. But yeah, I haven't had a chance to check out your uploading to YouTube stuff yet, because basically I haven't had a... Actually no, I used it once and it seemed pretty good for a little highlight. But yeah, because of the my stream dropping in and out, I'm not able to make one big highlight of my run. Because my stream keeps going up and down. Again, I'm not sure if that's your end or my end, but that has meant I haven't really used it much. Recently, I've just been recording locally, just to be on the safe side. I'm using OBS, so I just use the whatever the default hitbox app is in OBS, but I changed the server to the UK, the London one, I think it is. I think it's the London one. Maybe I should try a different one. Let's try the Europe one instead, see if it's any better.
Yeah, my helicopter steering is really messed up for some reason.
That's really odd. Did you change your control layout recently or something?
I changed it, but only because some of the buttons already weren't working. But now even more aren't working. I'm not sure why. I think it's just my arrow keys aren't working. But I just dive-bombed into the water a second ago. So I had to grab a new heli. Pretty good.
Amazing.
What is happening here?
Quite EUs in the future, I'm having a good luck there.
I don't know, my game.
Thanks a lot, Dan. I'll let you know if I have any more issues.
Slightly messed up currently.
It's good to have you back.
I'm just gonna try to finish this and then try to figure things out.
Okay, I can guess.
I don't know what's up.
Have some more good times on Hitbox.
Half my keys aren't working and I don't know.
Dude, nice.
Yep, thanks. I think I'm losing my heli now too. That's good. I'm also getting like weird ghost inputs. Like sometimes my heli will just randomly turn in directions that I didn't press. There's another control scheme because I checked.
Maybe your mouse is controlling it.
Can you
yeah, EUS is probably closer. I'll give that a go next time. I'm pretty sure you can't, but it'd be funny if you were.
I guess.
Do you have what? A controller plugged in?
Yeah, but I don't think it's using any... Okay, I don't think my control scheme has any joy inputs. I'll turn it off anyway though, one sec.
Okay, Lance.
Because if I have a controller plugged in, then sometimes the chopper, when Tommy gets into the chop, it will suicide because it will just go front.
Yeah, that's exactly what happened to me. I guess that's what happened. I'm not sure.
Yeah, and Tommy will just sometimes walk forwards and to the side automatically.
Easy peasy.
up and gag.
Ooh, fits perfect.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
I thought the cops just got beheaded.
Be careful, alright?
I think my music just randomly died too. Maybe it's this streaming program or something, just like choking up my PC. Guess it could be that, I'm not sure. There's so many things it could be.
Yeah. Hard to say. How is that bush not obliterated? Because this game doesn't have bush physics, sadly.
Okay, timers
I'm kinda glad it doesn't, because otherwise my helicopter probably would have got obliterated too. These cops have such good aim. Just shot his mate in the leg. Old games indeed, Ramhauser. Ramhauser. My German is not the strongest. Du bist sehr strong. Yes, I know strong isn't the German word.
Nice lands kick bubble.
Thanks.
Are you on Copland too?
Shakedown.
Oh, okay.
Wait, I was on Copland. That would be nice. My helicopter despawned, but I guess that's because I saved. Since I was on 3 health. Figured I had to.
You can just press escape, you don't actually have to save. I don't know if that would have helped though, you probably still would have lost it.
Did you
press escape to do what?
Shadart 125,464 moved from Grand Theft Auto Mumble server
if
by
you
the
only
server.
Got into it once, then it will despawn.
Yeah, I know the strap, but I don't know if I did it because I don't remember a lot of things when I'm running.
Remembering things is hard.
Yeah, it really is.
Well, it's mostly just because I don't know the route at all, really. Well, like, I know it from watching, but I haven't actually ever practiced it once.
YOLO.
Hello, Shad, by the way.
Hey.
Bollard, are you on sub 1 pace?
I'm on sub 2 pace.
Nice.
I deleted my timer because it was making me angry. This boatyard is amazing. I've missed 2 already. Out of 3 packages.
I needed some time to realize that there's actually a race going on here.
Nice.
Good evening, titles as well.
Hmm?
Well, you win Bubbles chat room, and his title is Vice City.
I don't read titles. That's for losers.
You're part of the problem.
I get informed by other people what happening, you know. Reading is for pussies.
You only read chat.
You got a fancy timer going on there, Bubble.
What do you mean? The phone?
Yeah.
I must have changed it sometime. I don't even remember. But yeah, that's not what you used to find, right? Being LCS in time, I think.
Yeah. You are not allowed to participate in the important blind race because you are blind. Kappa B.
Oh, Bollock, you got the Dan Bopes in your chat?
I do indeed. I don't know if he's still there. Oh yeah, he's still there.
Hello, Dan Bopes.
Hello indeed.
Who is that?
He's a staff on Hitbox.
Oh, cool.
He's keeping quiet because he doesn't want to distract me.
Oh, so you're actually racing on Hitbox?
Yeah, because fuck SRL, I guess.
SRL is require stream on every stream anyway. Like on, well, it doesn't have JetBuster like enforcing it.
Oh my god, that gif.
Beautiful.
Oh, it's not gonna go away for ages, and it's on the other screen whilst I'm trying to run.
Yeah, gif spam.
Staff gif spam as well. It was bad enough when Linator was posting them.
Oh, nice.
Linator posted a pole position gif.
I'm down at the recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pass a visit? You know it makes sense. My car's already black smoke. Nice.
That seems like an apt gif.
Can we ban staff members, Kakabi? No. That's lame.
He drove off, didn't he? God damn. Dude always drives off. Moonbeam it is then. Or random rancher. I didn't actually want. It's cool, I'm happy with the gifts. Also I'm running so I can't actually type in chat. I'm happy with them then. You don't have to clear them, it's cool.
Wait, why is Dan watching a rant on Vice City? Why is Dan watching a random Vice City stream?
Good question.
Why not?
Hopefully because my stream keeps dropping. That would be.
I mean, everyone knows GTA 3 is objectively the better game, Kefabi.
Objectively.
Objectively. I mean, fuck opinion.
Literally, objectively.
Shot a lot more than I should.
Should I clear the chat?
Flash go is pretty cool actually, yeah.
Hold on.
What's that, sorry?
Should I clear the chat?
Oh no, no, it's fine.
Okay.
Need something to blame my shit run on anyway.
Oh wait, so when a mod does it, the chat gets cleared for everyone, I assume.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah.
I guess. Forget about him,
Mario. I guess if you use Chatty or BTTV, it will not clear.
Oh, no. Apparently it only works for an individual person. But still a pretty nice function.
Yeah.
Alright, the courier's moving the plate from the...
Nice cutscene watching time!
Grab the plates, lose any heat. So you can only skip, like, or instantly now, fill the rampage well if you do New Game Plus.
Yeah, exactly. Until someone finds a glitch to do it. But there isn't one yet.
You can skip one? No, no, you can in ampersand. We'll be ready.
The boys be around. Which cutscene are you watching? The
Grimlocks 2.
You don't have to do that.
Everybody cool?
Why wouldn't I do this?
So there's a strat where if you... So the way that people figured out... Let me just put this in my in this garage. I'm salt tabbed. But people figured out, if you wait until, like, if you wait, like, 3 minutes after taking the, before taking the rampage, after saving your game, then as long as, like, you're... I'm trying to think how to put this. So if your rampage time is 2 minutes or more after your in-game time, then when you take the rampage afterwards, the game says, oh, it's been more than 2 minutes after you took the rampage, and thus it should fail. So what you do is you just take,
How much do you have to wait, by the way?
I was waiting 4 minutes just to be safe, because I'm bad, but you can wait, like, three minutes. Yep. So yeah, Bollard, before taking the rampage, what you do is you... before making the rampage replay, you just wait, like, first you save, and then you wait 3 minutes. And then you take the rampage, you make the replay, and then you reload your game, so that your things, you know...
Okay.
That was a really shit explanation. Maybe someone else can explain it who's not trying to do stuff at the same time.
Yeah, I caught like about 10% of that. I think I'm gonna have to go watch a video of what that actually means, because I'm not gonna do that now, I guess, because I've missed it, right?
I think Steven can explain it, or...
I mean, it's too late for me to do it in this run, though, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, so I don't worry about explaining it to me now. You carry on with your run, I'll carry on doing what I'm doing, and then we'll work from there.
Yeah, it's something like 5 minutes over your...
Wait, this Hassan chops. Yeah, I found that out earlier. It's a bit more consistent for me because I'm shit at doing it otherwise.
Nice.
What, do you just sprint in and do the, like the stumble animation or something else?
No, you just press F3 just before you reach the marker and hold space forwards during the cutscene. And when you come out the cutscene, you finish running into the marker because you like stop into the marker and then it still counts. I just find it's a slightly, you get a few more frames to hit it than you do with the jump. I'm bad at the jump. I'll probably still cock it up.
Did you say something?
What is your way of doing it?
Oh, well, I wasn't saying.
Nope. No.
So you.
No, Bullard. How do you do?
Oh.
Oh,
you said
so
you don't jump.
No, I don't jump into the marker. Basically, you just sprint towards the marker, and then when Tommy is like about to touch the marker, so when he's about, you know, he's standing next to the marker effectively as you're sprinting, you just press F3 and then let the cutscene play out whilst holding W and space. You probably don't need to hold W and space, but I do anyway. And then when he comes out of the replay, he'll run into the marker and then it'll start the mission with the rampage at the same time. And I find it has a slightly bigger window than doing the jump, because I kept missing the jump and I don't miss the sprint as often. I don't know if that makes sense. Just watch what I do on the stream and you'll see. There's literally nothing to it other than what I'm actually doing. If you can see what I'm doing, you'll know what the button inputs are. So I've done it twice, so I need to do it 3 more times. Is that right? No, two more glitches and then do the mission normally.
Yeah, then do the mission.
I've got so many phone calls stacked up.
I had a really cool idea, but it wasn't feasible, unfortunately. That was to take another one of the mission, so you had like an extra one to work with, and then with that one extra of the mission, you would fail the mission after you get the plates. But you would keep the plates after you fail the mission anyway, because the mission's still technically running. And then you would go to pick up another mission, and at the same time as you took the mission, you'd also pass the mission. Which would then you give you control.
You might be offline.
Yeah, my stream keeps randomly dropping all the time. If it's not up, press just refresh your page and it will come back. I don't know if it's my internet or hitbox, they just don't get along. I'm going to try using a different server next time I stream.
What server do you use?
I'm using the UK one, because I'm in the UK, so I'm going to try EU West instead. It's weird because OBS says I'm live and actually didn't say I dropped.
Where is the Europe East server?
Europe East server is... I don't know. I have no idea. You should ask Dan. He'll know. could switch over, but I'd have to tab out the game, and when I tab out the game it pauses, so that would actually lose me time. But I can't really tab out, I'm afraid. Is it not live? Because okay, OBS says I'm live. It's good? Yeah, OBS didn't actually say I dropped at that time. Usually I get a warning when I drop, and that time I didn't even drop, so I don't actually know why it died for everyone. Okay, so I gotta do it one more time, and then I do the mission normally. Woot. I wonder what time this run's gonna be. It's gonna be really weird.
Yeah, me too. I'm definitely gonna get like sub 140, I think, as long as I don't mess up the replay glitch too much. Bad this has been is disgusting. Like, this deserves to be like a 3-hour run or something. Or a let's play.
Okay, well, I got all four glitches, so there's that, I guess.
Yes.
Oh, nice. It's in Wien. Or Vienna.
Oh, cool. Is that good for you?
Yeah, that's like... I don't know. A neighboring country, so it's good.
Awesome. And I'm going to do this mission in an ambulance. Why have I got an ambulance? Where did my bike go? My bike despawned, didn't it? Sigh.
Acid glitch, most exciting strat, 2014.
Standing still simulator.
At least with the new way of doing it, you only have to stand still for like 3 minutes instead of 8.
What would really suck is if the helicopter doesn't move next time round, because that would... I get fucked, and I have to drive to the other beach.
Wait, why did it shorten the amount of time?
The new method of doing it where you, like... So, I tried to explain this before, but it was really bad. You basically trick the game into thinking that you failed the Rampage already by, like... So, you know that, like, Rampage fail glitch, the remote Rampage glitch? You don't actually have to do it from a different save file. All you have to do is that Rampage has to be 2 minutes... or more, like, ahead of your in-game time. So that Rampage has to be, like, ahead of your in-game time, so that way when you take the Rampage, it tricks the game into thinking that you've already failed it because the Rampage is replay times ahead of your actual in-game time by more than 2 minutes, which is the duration for the Rampage.
Okay.
So then you just do that, and you basically just trigger the Rampage each time and fail it every time.
Oh, wow.
Rather than every 2 minutes.
That sounds really cool, but I can't get my head around how that works. Yeah, I mean, I'll watch a video later, but I'm not getting it quite now.
As I said, I'm also explaining it really poorly, so that's no shock.
It's a good thing this ambulance is here, otherwise it'd be fucked. Does anyone else have it when they do this glitch, all the streetlights get like doubled and then start flashing like disco lights?
Yeah.
Disco lights.
It's amazing.
It's fucking awesome.
I was thinking about it, like maybe it's 6 times the color that it displays, like, and then in the color spectrum it gets that color, but then I saw it was flashing, and then I was like, okay, I have no explanation for this.
Yeah, because it'd be white plus white plus white plus white, which doesn't... Unless it's like the numbers are overflowing into different colors, and then it's just completely fucked.
That makes sense.
I completely butchered the boat out of the water. Luckily, I'm gonna at least come out the...
Join the club.
It's fine, I still get the infinite ammo from the Rampage.
Oh my god, Shotgun Lady is alive.
Rip. So, is it true that also, like, when you spawn, like, 5 times the amount of women in a mission, it doesn't seem like most of them will actually attack you?
I think, like... I'm not sure what it is exactly. There's definitely more women who attack you, but I'm not sure how many more.
They glitch out really badly.
Yeah, exactly.
It might also be the ones that just spawn for that mission and not from the previous one are gonna be aggressive, and the one from previous missions are not gonna be aggressive. Maybe that's the thing. But that's just a theory.
Also, my audio is fucked.
I think your game is fucked, mate.
Ceiling, if you watch my stream in a little while, you'll see it.
I can't wait.
Man, this is so fucked up. I have so many phone calls to take. Oh my god. Didn't take any of them during that mission.
I think I'm gonna YOLO splitting the beans and not even have a weapon. So
well, there's five walking DS dudes, bubble.
Fancy.
There were like five running DS dudes like in a straight row. Just running.
Yeah, I didn't notice.
It looked really stupid.
So, it's gonna be really boring in a sec for you, but like, whatever. First I just do the swing the beans, and then afterwards I just have to save my game and sit there for 5 minutes doing nothing.
The thing is with the strat, like, that part is really boring, but after that it gets pretty exciting.
Yeah, well it's also, like Adam was saying, if he does this run in a marathon, then those 3 minutes where he has to wait, he at least gets to explain what he's doing anyway, so.
Yeah, that's, I guess, good timing, I suppose.
Okay, at least it's in like 15 minutes or something. Like, imagine if there was this weird 35 minute glitch where you had to sit there. Like, it takes you 35 minutes, but then you just instantly warp to the end of the game. That'd be so boring.
No. Wait, you don't even need to take any of these phone calls? It just skips to straight the sniff phone call?
No.
Good for me. LOL.
Okay.
Wait, but is it the same for the Lance phone call, like the very last one?
The most recent phone call I took was the, one from... the guy from... Oh fuck, what's his name? Oh shit! I've got Ghost Town, my car, only car despawned, and yeah, I'm on Cap the Collectors.
Oh, okay.
Rest in peace.
Oh man, that sucks.
I parked the car too close, that was really stupid of me.
Can't you go to the Chicha?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get it and just retry the mission, but it's a waste of time. It's really unfortunate.
Cool, you're gonna be sub 120, even with a bunch of mistakes.
Really?
Well, you're probably going to be if you're on Capital Collectors. My time is on 113, unless it's wrong.
Wait, Bullet, why is your timer?
I got angry and turned it off because otherwise I would have rage quit ages ago.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Oh, okay.
So I have no idea what time my game is at.
Okay, make a save. There we go.
What I was trying to say was the most recent phone call I had was from the... I got Major Artist in the Studio phone call. And then I got straight to Sniff. Hello, Tommy.
Oh, Ken Paul, you mean?
Yeah, the Ken Paul phone call was the last phone call I took. I still have loads of phone calls stacked, and it gave me the final mission phone call.
Yeah, but... Wait, final mission phone call?
Oh wait, I might have to take all these phone calls before I get the... Yeah. I'm still gonna have to take them. Oh well. Let's just not fuck up this mission this time, eh?
Okay, so now if you see my game, I'm gonna have to wait till 15 on the clock ceiling.
Okay.
And then after I've done that, when I make this rampage glitch, it'll... Every time I use the rampage, if I use it again, it'll just instantly fail, the same as if I did it on a different cipher.
So is this just as fast as it would be on New Game Plus, or not fast?
It's not as fast because I have to wait here 3 minutes.
Yeah, okay, I thought so.
But New Game Plus is just retarded.
Yeah, New Game Plus is extra retarded now that this has been discovered.
Yeah. It should fit in the RTA timing anyway.
It would be like maybe 3 or 4 minutes. Faster than nothing.
I like how Ghost Town is actually pretty nice.
Yeah, for this mission it's great. I don't know why I still have Ghost Town. I shouldn't have it anymore because I finished Printworks. It usually goes away after that, or whatever.
Yeah, your game is just completely
full. It doesn't, because you still have all of those people loaded in the docks.
Usually, for me, they despawn afterwards.
Weird. That shouldn't happen.
Like, the two times I've done this already, as soon as I finished Printworks 2, it went back to normal game.
Everyone I've seen has had them all in the docks. It's just chilling. Like, So, for a while, people were doing Boatyard after the glitch, and then every time you see the Boatyard cutscene, you just see, like, three helicopters in the distance.
Awesome.
So you have to wait 3 minutes, like, outside of the ramp, but you just have to stand there, do nothing.
Well, you have to wait 3 minutes, and I'm waiting near the ramp case just because I'm going to be using it after I wait 3 minutes. After I jump into the rampage, I load my game, so my in-game time is 3 minutes or more behind my rampage time.
Hey Avery, what's eating?
So that way when I load the rampage, first it starts it, and then afterwards it's like, hey, like when I reload the rampage cutscene after that, it's like, hey, it's been more than 2 minutes since he started the rampage based off of his in-game time. His in-game time just advanced by 3 minutes, and thus it should fail. So then it fails.
Man, I have a lot of phone calls.
Isn't it better to do, like, of course, that's a stupid question, but isn't it better to, like, wait 2 minutes and 1 second then, since the rampage is only 2 minutes?
After that, well, if you wait 2 minutes and 1 second, then you only have 1 second to set up five of those rampage witches.
Oh, yeah, of course.
So I wait, that's why I'm waiting, like, 4 minutes instead of three, because I don't trust myself to get it in 1 minute. It'll probably take me longer than that, so...
But, okay, so if you get the glitch, like, with the asset mission, you can do it instantly again, and then you do it, like, 3 times again.
Yep.
Oh, so you don't have to wait. You can just... It will instantly fill the rampage as soon as you hit the replay.
Yeah, this save file is the one. You'll see it, because I'm doing it right now. I've just finished doing the wait stuff.
Cool, I was thinking this. That's really cool.
I want to ask the time, but I also kind of don't want to know.
1:17:18. Well, sorry, 1:17:50.
Yeah, I'm not getting sub 1:20. No way. It'll still be a PB. It'll be like a 5-minute PB. You're making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet. Instead of stopping my timer, I should have skipped to the end split. That's what I should have done.
I'm gonna try the glitch again in a sec. There we go. I need a car. I forgot to get a car in advance, so.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Yeah, I gotta call.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy.
It's
tough enough without you getting all emotional.
I'm messing up with Adley now, but that's fine.
Me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy.
There's one.
Lance, don't be
yeah,
like
so
this.
Yeah, so you have to do take all of the phone calls, pretty much all of them.
Yep, I know. I fucked up real good.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Wait, you're not supposed to take all of them?
No, I should have taken them at more opportune times than when I'm standing still waiting for the final mission marker to appear.
Okay.
Because it would have saved time if I had taken them like on the way to missions and stuff.
Not just that, but also there's obviously the delay between them. When you when you don't like take them separately.
Yeah, it sucks that the last, or at least I think that the last Lance phone call that triggers KFC is as like such a low priority.
It's the lowest priority.
Yeah, that sucks.
It's 4.
Other than maybe no.
5. My brother
would do that. Wow, it's so weird listening to these phone calls in like an area that's not SSA.
Yeah. Let me check. It's, yeah, it's only 5 and I've got 5 helicopters flying there, so cool.
So did anybody figure out why it spawned on the beach, the helicopter?
I guess it's
just because it's a distance
there,
away.
Like normally. Mm-hmm. But if the driver or like the pilot doesn't spawn, it's just gonna stay there. Cause like maybe the spawns who has the plates, but the pilot doesn't.
What's the time? What's the time bubble?
1:20:45.
Is this gonna be sub Phil? Oh no, wait, sub. What am I talking about? Phil got 1:12. Then these PBs and world records are going so fast. I cannot keep up to date.
This will be a PB for me, still. With the death. And me, like, alt-tabbing for a minute whilst I raged.
A PB by 10 minutes.
No, not that much. No, like, 3.
Wait, what is your PB then?
Look on my stream. My actual splits are up. I haven't uploaded them yet.
Oh, okay, I was looking in your description. So...
Yeah, sorry, I haven't updated my description because I want to link to the YouTube video, but the YouTube video hasn't been uploaded yet. Because I uploaded it, but I uploaded the whole 3-hour VOD, and I need to trim it down to just the run, and it won't let me yet.
Well, you got another video to upload in 1 minute.
I know.
Double-crossing piece of shit! Your history, Tommy! History!
Dude, nice, my car is...
Dude, nice.
It's fine, teen HP, that's all I need. I could probably grab some here, but I'm scared a cop's gonna spawn and kill me or something.
Wow, those women almost shanked ya.
Yeah, this might be sub 130 for me, I guess. Which would be fucking hilarious.
Oh my god.
Actually, no, it won't be. It'll be like a sub 135 though, if I'm lucky. Because I still have 2 phone calls to take. Long Lance, well, no, short Lance. Like Lance 2, I guess. And Sonny.
In the force.
Now I'm gonna make you pay!
Well,
you still don't get it, do you?
133,
21. Nice. I could be, I guess.
But that's only with the acid bomb flying glitch, I think. Yeah.
Yep.
Also no CP glitch. So it would be 1:37 originally.
What's the time?
1:23:04.
Cool. 1:23 flat, probably.
Nice. GG.
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 Tommy?
We have the race time.
Oh my god, Tommy, what happened?
Yeah, the SRL time was 1:23:24.
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit.
The race world record time is like 1:23:17, I think.
Disagreement with a business associate.
Oh, nice, GG. On world record. SRL world record.
No, world record isn't. Oh, it doesn't have world record. Retro has it.
This could have been. Oh, man! No, I have it! I have world record!
Yes.
With a death!
Wait, what?
Bollard got SRL world record with any beat the game category.